Hey, it's Andrew Huang. I consider myself a pretty medium bass player. I've been in a bunch of bands, different genres. I can hold it down, but I'm not like a virtuoso. I'm not gonna rip a crazy, fast, funky solo. But today, what I'm gonna do is rip a crazy, fast, funky solo. What I'm about to show you is definitely a very cheap cheat, and I will leave it up to you whether or not you wanna use it or not, and if you do, whether or not you wanna let other people know that you used it. And I don't use this trick super often. The last time I remember doing it is on my album Pinchos. But every once in a while, it's the perfect thing to do to make the song that you wanna make if your skill on an instrument is very medium. So I've got this track I'm working on, I really like where it's at, and actually in my next video I'll show you a lot more about how I made it, but today we'll just be talking about the bass, and I really wanted to have some bass that's funky and fast, but I can't play funky and fast. But I can play funky and slow. So I'm gonna divide the tempo of my project in half, and then record this bass. And when you change back to the original tempo, as you can hear, not only is it twice as fast, but the articulation is extra clean and tight. One important thing to pay attention to if you do this is how your music software handles audio changing speeds. That's why I like Ableton a lot. It has a lot of different algorithms for changing speed and pitch independently of each other. Because normally if you play something back
faster, it goes higher.
If you play something back
slower, it goes lower.
I want to show you one more thing today. I'm in a book. I'm in this huge, beautiful coffee table book about modular synthesis, Patch and Tweak. This book is full of interviews and patching tips. It'll show you a lot about how to get started, as well as probably teach you some new things even if you've been at modular for a long time. We're giving away 3 copies of the book, and one of them will be signed by the authors, as well as Suzanne Chani, queen of synthesizers.
Yes.
2 Universal Audio interfaces in the giveaway. I've been recording with UA interfaces forever. Also, my bass chain today was all UA plugins. Reverb.com is sponsoring a copy of Ableton. We've got Vocaloid 5 in the mix, which you may have heard in my last video. And tons more amazing stuff in the giveaway. It's open worldwide. The link to enter is in the description, and follow me on Instagram where I'll be announcing the winners in the first week of January. I'll see you in the new year with a new video.